I guess I'm just a weird guy.
Probably.
Am I a weird guy? Is that crazy?
Am I weird? Guys, am I weird?
Am I crazy? Am I weird?
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that right? Sorry, people, we're talking about Sonic the Hedgehog over here, you know what I'm talking about? That's a beefy helicopter, my friend. Nice. Dude, look at you.
Yep. Thank you.
Oh. Monks, you're the John McClane of video games.
He fought a helicopter and...
Yeah.
Well, he didn't fight, but, you know...
It sounded like you said he fought.
Oh, fuck!
Damn, bruh.
Leave me alone!
Son of a gun. The background?
Yeah.
I think there's a way later to do it.
Possibly.
No, or maybe I think you go back there. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I don't know. I haven't played this game in fucking...
Yeah.
15 years. Alright, we're about halfway to that goal.
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
We can get more life, too.
Ooh. You want to drop 10K?
Yeah, I do, kind of.
Okay.
Life's always important to have. This would help, too.
It's always important to have a life.
Yes, this is important, too. But, you know.
Alright. Bro, we're going to have so much new content this year, and it's weird because it's all going to be super old games. Because now we have the GameCube, and we have a handful of GameCube games. I'm also getting a Super Game Boy with a handful of Game Boy games that we can play on our Super Nintendo. And we still haven't even cracked into the Cowabunga collection yet, bro. I'm very much looking forward to that.
I'm excited for that, too.
Whoa.
Ugh.
I heard the excitement bubble up in your gut.
Yeah. It happens sometimes. Eat Taco Bell.
A little bit of an excitement bubble up.
Yeah.
Gut bubble.
Indeed.
I want Taco Bell, man. You got me craving Taco Bell.
Sorry.
Coming in this house, not bringing me in Arizona, not bringing me Taco Bell.
I got off work, came home, took a shower, then came right over here.
Well, thank you for showering, at least.
Yes. Took a cold shower.
Cold showers are nice.
They are.
Do you always take cold showers or just ever so often?
Just when I usually wash my hair.
Yeah.
Because it's for the color, it's a lot better to have a cold.
I just like it because it actually gives you more energy.
Because
warm showers tend to relax you more, and it makes the cold showers help wake you up.
I can't do it right off the bat, though.
I have to, first thing in the morning, you mean?
No, I'm thinking like... Cold shower, just jump in.
Ease into it.
Yes, I had to get warmed up a bit, then gravity turned down.
I got you. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Damn. This guy's a real son of a gun. Don't forget to jump up on that chandelier. I'm sure there's something up there.
Ah!
Oh, I get it. Son of a gun. Careful, you only got 2 hearts.
Yes, let's do that.
Just... Spent 10K to get a heart and it did nothing for you.
It's not stuff for me.
I guess that's true. You'd be at 1 heart right now instead of 2.
Yeah. So.
Would you look at all that?
Yes.
I guess it's a good thing I mentioned it. You know what I'm talking about?
I do.
Oh, yeah. The dart. Your energy drill thing.
Oh, yeah.
Well.
Yeah. There you go. Double tap down.
We just get so many moves. Whoa, can we take that little gem there? It's kind of nice.
How do you use it for the background?
How do you get... Do you want me to...
Yeah, look at
that. Do you want me to look... think about it for a minute?
Yeah. Think long and hard.
I'll look it up in my brain. You did it!
Yeah! Oh, it's an elevator. Anyone want to get out before we do this?
Monks, there's no one in that elevator with you, you psychopath. You know you have bombs too, right?
I know, I just...
Yeah, so Mach speed. You have to have it, and one of the multiple Joes will pop up in the background and punch it.
Noted.
And then it'll come to the foreground.
The item will come to the foreground. That's why there's... Well, there could use, I guess the idea is to use Mach speed on those statues to,
break them. Yeah. Yes, okay, I guess not everything catches on fire.
Oh, damn. Get my tootsies.
How do you gain lives? You have to buy them, right?
I think so.
How many lives do we have?
Let's see. Two right now.
Okay. I'm comfortable with that.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Are you comfortable with
that? Yeah, I am.
Let's go. Ah, delicious. Yeah, it's, I definitely prefer... I think Arnold Palmer is my next favorite after RX, but if I'm craving something sweet, I'll reach for the gold bear.
I really like,
the golden bear.
Really like the pink lemonade Arnold Palmer.
That one always gives me a stomach ache for some reason. I don't know why. Specifically, the pink lemonade one does that. I guess I'm just a weird guy.
Probably.
Am I a weird guy? Is that crazy?
Am I weird, guys?
Am I crazy? Am I weird? Have we ever talked? I know we always say that, but have we ever talked about what that's a reference to?
No.
I won't drop names, but we went to high school with this guy, and I never understood why he felt he needed to try so hard to be liked, because I always liked him. He was always, like, fine. Like, I liked hanging around with him. But he would always, like, say and do stuff and then immediately follow up with a genuine question of, like, am I weird? Is that crazy? Do you guys think I'm, like, weird?
He was in my grade, wasn't he?
I think he was in your grade.
He actually went to my school I went to.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, he's like, is that crazy? Am I weird? Do you guys think I'm weird? It's like, sure, dude.
Ah, there we go.
What a weird...
Yeah.
I get, because I looked it up, and that was like a very common question. It's like, how the fuck?
Right, well, yeah. Because, when I was doing the... that torch puzzle in the first level?
Yeah.
I could see the other Joe, like, go to the other torch.
I could see it too, but I didn't realize it would actually, like, interact with shit in the background.
I didn't really need that, but still. Finished.
You didn't need what?
No damage to health.
Oh.
Because I took no damage.
No damage.
Oh, damage no.
Damage no?
Damage no.
Dimaggio sounds like an Italian name.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I'm Eric Dimaggio. What'd you do?
I ran out of V juice.
Incredible.
Thank you.
You're doing great. Okay. Oops. He psyched you out, dude.
He did.
Dude's eye is bulging out of his skull, dude. This game's brutal. Nice. You just make it look so beautiful.
Thank you.
How many times are we going to do a beautiful
part? I don't know. This was, again, one of my favorite games on the GameCube. I played it several times over and over
this
again.
This, Resident Evil 4.
Yes.
Harry Potter Quidditch.
Oh, God.
That game is so expensive. I wish you still owned it.
Same.
The game was so fun.
Yes. But I'm going to get these fuckers.
Oh, you should have uppercut him. Said slow. Why are you speeding up?
Background.
Oh. Well, why didn't you do it that time?
I don't know. Bah. Oof.
Oh, there you go. We'll bring him over to the other side.
Come on. Look at
it. Is that really that important to you? What's in the pink boxes anyway? Just coins?
Coins could be good, yes.
Ah, well, fuck. What are you fucking doing? This whole thing wasn't very beautiful, if I'm being honest.
That was a proper juggle, my friend.
That's fine, but I'm just saying, like, don't let that juice run out. Don't let the juice run dry.
Never let the juice run dry.
Is that right? Is that one of your famous sayings?
Yes.
You let the juice... What just happened, Mark? You let the juice run dry and you got one heart left.
Don't worry, I'll be beautiful for this.
I sure hope so. It's not very beautiful. Kind of grainy looking, actually.
Oh, God.
Better hope the... Oh, bugs! Dude, you're screwed.
Shit.